after an explosion on a busy bridge today. A cell phone camera capturing the action after the blast lined the road with flames on the Belle Vernon Spears Bridge. The picture is also telling the story. Look at this. The huge plume of smoke on the right, all caused by that truck explosion and fire. Amazingly, no one was hurt here. Teetering on the edge, check out this, an incredibly dangerous accident in Wayne Township as a SUV ended up dangling on a beam of a bridge. Crews had to use jacks to stabilize the vehicle to keep it from rolling off, and then they had to hoist a ladder up to the door, which the driver then climbed down. Amazingly, that driver made it out unharmed. He reportedly told crews the sun blocked his vision as he approached the bridge. The next thing he knew, he said, his car was there on the beam.